We're really blessed to have Dr. Francis Collins visit the university campus today. He spent the morning at the Sid Martin Biotech Incubator. He gave a wonderful fireside chat here, expressing his enthusiasm and optimism for the research that is sponsored, that NIH sponsors here at the University of Florida, but actually nationwide.
For me, the chance that I have to sort of survey the whole landscape of what's going on in medical research and then try to steer the ship in that direction is different and exhilarating every day. Everything from basic science to clinical applications and all the translational stuff in between, this is the moment where things are moving at a pace that I think no one would have imagined 10 or 15 years ago.
Having him here brings about several benefits. You know, one, he learns about us. Secondly, we learn about NIH priorities. But I think even more importantly, he personally is such an inspiration for young people that see an individual like him who spent much of his career in the research lab, made great discoveries on his own, but now is leading the world's largest funder of biomedical research.
All of you here today, think about what is the big question that you could get involved in whatever your career is going to look like. It's easy enough to do the next obvious derivative thing, and we need to do that too. But if you're going to be a scientist in this era, in 2018 and beyond, you have a chance to ask really big fundamental questions. And those are the ones that oftentimes you're not sure if they're going to work or not, but we want you to think about them anyway. And we are prepared, through the way in which we're funding grants, to encourage more of this kind of creative, out-of-the-box thinking, and not slip back into conservatives as we sometimes had to do when budgets were so tight. We're on a roll. So I hope all of you feel that sense of excitement.
Well, one of the things that I think we're all seeing is an infectious enthusiasm that you have, because you have such a commitment to the work and to the importance of the work. And I think all of us here, you know, who choose to go into science or medicine as a career, you know, at one time had that enthusiasm. We should all rethink about what motivated us to begin our careers and think through that big idea that needs to be addressed.
I'm excited that Dr. Collins got to talk with our faculty and our students and learn what is happening here. It's very important for leaders at the national level to understand the great work that's going on here at the University of Florida, and hopefully bring us even closer into helping direct the national policy that guides the research agenda at the national level.
H at NIH is not just for health, it's also for hope. Peter Levi, the poet, said, "Hope in every sphere of life is a privilege that attaches to action." No action, no hope. I know all of you are about action, and we all share that hope that that's going to lead to benefits for those millions of people who are still waiting for those answers to come forward from medical research. At a place like the University of Florida, I know that hope is coming true in the reality of your discoveries and your applications, and I'm honored to be here with you. Thank you.